So, do you want to go shopping with Funky Kong? Funky! Funky Monkey! Let's go over here. This is how you build up your inventory. So, let's build up our inventory. Okay. That'll give us extra guys. I don't think I need those right now. These are... you can use these. Let's buy some of these. I don't really actually use this stuff. This is what I want to buy. Gumballs. Oh, I don't have any coins. I just ran out of coins. Oh, boy. Okay. All right. I didn't even notice that I ran out of coins. But the gumballs, yeah. So, let me think. So, I'm thinking that... Yeah, I'm going to have to do this one over. Yeah. Let's do that one over. Okay. I really don't want to go through these twice. You know what? This will be the last time, I swear. This will be the last time I do this twice. Because you're like, well, wait a minute. I want to see the game, and you're just wasting my time with this because you didn't get a puzzle piece or something. And you're right. That is kind of cheesy. I mean, if you didn't get it the first time, why try to get it again? All right. So I got to go down here. I got to remember where I just want to get the KONGs. That's all. Let's just try to get KONGs. Try to get as many puzzle pieces as possible can, but let's just focus on the KONG. It's KONG. It's KONG. It's the turtle one, right? Alright, let's go. Let's get bananas. Okay, what's down here again? Oh, more bananas. Oh, yeah, and a puzzle piece I totally missed. See that? Because I did. Why didn't I go down there again? What the hell is wrong with me, man? That shit's sitting out there waiting to be had. And I totally didn't have it. First of all, you never had me. Second, you had me, it wouldn't be in a car. Alright, so that's the K. I gotta get the K. To spell out Dodie Kong. Alright. So as you can see, she doesn't float. She flies. Which could be good. Could be bad. Depends on how you look at it. If you look at it like this, man, then it's not that good. Alright, I'm gonna do this bonus level. This is gonna be like ridiculously easy. You're gonna see how easy this is, and you're gonna be like, wow, Carmine, Stefano, the bookman. Why did you not do that the first time? And I'll be like, I don't know, because I'm a douchebag, maybe? Oh, okay, because you're a douchebag. Alright, so let's not be a douchebag, and let's actually do this. Yep, and I'm a douchebag. Nope, I'm not. I'm still alive. Yay! Yay, and I got it! Okay, so I only need one more puzzle piece. That's what you're trying to tell me. I just need one more puzzle piece, and then I'll have all the puzzle pieces of this puzzle piece board. That is fucking amazing. Okay, but anyway, first things first, I have to get onto that, and then I have to get that, and now we got a Kong. Oh, we got a K. Alright, so... What more history can I give you? Well, okay, so Donkey Kong, so the character in this game called Cranky Kong is actually the original Donkey Kong. And the original Donkey Kong was the one that Mario first appeared against when he was saving Daisy! So, Mario fought Donkey Kong in the original Donkey Kong, and that's who Cranky Kong is representing. Cranky Kong is the original Donkey Kong. And that character was born... The first Donkey Kong Country, Cranky Kong was playing the what's it called? Oh, fuck. I don't even know what it's called anymore. But anyway, he's playing the thing. And the old record player. I don't know what I forgot what the name of it is. And I know I'm with my friend Scott from Superplex Music. He's going to yell at me for not knowing what that is. What that's called. But he was playing, he was like, you know, he was spinning the thing and the face and the thing. And if I had Dixie Kong, that would actually be doable. And then Donkey Kong came in and started dancing and stuff, and it was great. But yeah, so it was pretty innovative technology. And now they've pretty much one-upped it because it's ridiculous. And you can see, like, the graphics and everything are just really, really good. Really, really good. Alright, so let's get... There was a It was in somewhere around here. Well, that was actually the puzzle piece, which I don't need to get, but I just feel like talking about it. Let's get that. I need Dixie Kong back so bad it hurts. It hurts! Oh, come on! Yay. That's what I needed! Get this shark out of here! No, don't go back in! Oh, get on it. That's what she said. All right. Okay, so let's... Oh, okay, so there was nothing there the whole time. Here I'm thinking there was something there, but there wasn't. All right, so eating stuff. I got Dixie back. Alright, so let's go here. Very slow and methodical. Alright, come on, you little fucking shit, get over here! Holy mother of God, thank you! And I didn't even need that anyway. Shows what I know. There's my N. You can kill that thing, thank you. Let's get some R. Get up on the thing. Thank you. Yeah, so there were a few characters. And there was an orangutan in Donkey Kong Country 64. I forgot his name, though. But he had, like, a shirt and pants. And he was an orangutan, and he used to run around with his arms up in the air. It was great. He was awesome. And he can climb really well, I think. Of course, you know, when they had the many characters, they all had, it's kind of like the Mario Brothers thing, where they all had their distinct advantages, and Donkey Kong was, you know, was all around great, and, you know, it was a good character to use for, like, having your all-around strength, speed, yada, yada, blah, 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 yada. And Diddy was really fast, and Dixie could float, and, you know, shit like that. Okay, so all I need is the G, right? I think that the G. Was the ending that I didn't get to, because I used the warp, which I didn't want. Okay. Alright, so let's see what these coins. Alright, so yeah, this has got to be it. Kill you. What, or are you gonna kill me? Either way, something's gonna happen. It ain't gonna be nice. There's the G. There you are. Come here. Come here. No! Yay! Blah. No, what are you doing? No! I don't wanna be here! I wanna be there! Oh, there we are. DK! No, bananas. Shit. You shit! Alright, so we got the KONG. I'm missing a puzzle piece. Did I ever get, like, all the puzzle pieces? They've had the puzzle pieces since, you know, the first one, but... Yeah, but like I said, I'm not doing it. We're gonna move on. You're getting tired of Lost Mangroves. I know you are. You can act like you're not, but I know you are. Alright, now this was the part I didn't get to last time because I didn't unlock it. 1A, Zipline Shrine. Didn't do this yet, so if I die 50 times, you know why. Zipline Shrine. Now, what do the puzzle pieces unlock? Because if the KONGs unlock hidden areas, then the puzzle pieces unlock... What? Ooh, it's a mystery. If I can actually collect any of the puzzle pieces, I might find out. So, ladies and gentlemen, you are discovering that I did not complete... the game fully when I reviewed it, because when I review it I just want to get through it. Alright, you grasshopper. Oh, this is going to be fun. I can already tell this is going to be. I need Dixie. Come here, Dix. Yeah. Okay, so let's go here. You know, that's the thing, is like you get so used to, you're so used to Dixie Kong just holding down the jump button and you're like, all right, cool. You know, but now it's, when you don't have her, you're kind of lost. You don't have to do it yourself. Yeah. Whoop. Oh, that was nice. Unfortunately, there is a thing and I have to go down to it. Alright. Heart! Give me that. Alright, down here. Puzzle piece! Okay, so let's go over here. And we're gonna jump on these zip lines. Oh! Whoop! Oh, wait, get on there! Get on there quick! Zip line man! The K in Kong is gotten and is mine. And I get a coin for that. Thank you. Oh, anyway. So apparently I pre-ordered another game I'm going to review, Bayonetta 2, but I can't see that I pre-ordered it. I don't understand. I also pre-ordered Shadow of Mordor. I'm trying to figure out, like, games that I can review, because there aren't that many games out right now. Everyone's into this Titanfall shit. Like, Titanfall? The name doesn't even sound cool. Titanfall. Whoops, a Titan fell. Wow. That's fucking interesting. And everyone's, like, getting so onto it. It's disgusting. Yeah, look, I understand that Nintendo doesn't do online multiplayer. I get it. But who gives a shit? It's, you know? Like... Yeah, okay, I know that the massive... Oh, that was my banana! Fucking dick. I know that the Mass Effect 3 multiplayer has its own community that we're all sort of a part of and what have you. Is that guy gonna come back here? How the hell am I gonna go over there? Oh, wait, how about I wait until he comes back? But I can't see. I need that O, and I'm not leaving until I get it. I kind of timed it right, but you know, how about I go this way? How about this is a lot easier? No, but you know what? I have to make my life so much more difficult than it needs to be. No! No! It's not what I did! It shit happens all the time! You storkin' stacker!
Your mother fucks.
Alright, so let me see. Can I get that banana back?
Yes!
Gimme! Come here! Stop! Fucking yeah! Give me that coin, you scum bastard. Alright. Now.
Ooh, now we're talking.
So, yeah, let me yell at you people for going off on the Xbox One, which sucks. It's, you know, and the PS4. I mean, I think every time I'm doing these playthroughs, I can just talk shit about the Xbox One and the PS4. They suck. You gotta see the controller. Like, okay, so I've thrown it to the wall a couple times, but that fucking thing does not work for nuts. And it pisses me the hell off. The Xbox controller. And forget the PS4 3 controller. So now that the Xbox One controller is supposed to be so much better than the Xbox 360 controller, that ain't saying much, because the Xbox 360 controller sucks. Everything about those consoles is just garbage. So I don't... That was really... Oh, wait. Maybe that wasn't so stupid. Nope, nothing there. Anyway. Oh, look at that shit. Talk about thinking quick. Step on you. You know, like, I think, I'm just thinking that Nintendo is just built for me. I don't know. Because I like solo players. I'm not into the multiplayer thing. You know, as I was saying, the Mass Effect 3 has its own, like, community and everything. And it's nice. And there are a lot of people that I see here on YouTube and everything that I've had multiplayer games with on Mass Effect 3's multiplayer, which is, again, a very extensive, awesome multiplayer. It just doesn't end the greatness of it. And I got... Oh, shit. That was pure luck right there, man. That was pure fucking luck. It's pure, dumb, idiotic, blind, stupid-ass, numb-nut luck. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, I already did that. Bananas, bananas. Going bananas. Going bananas. Nope. Can I go in there? I'd like to go up there. That staircase. But I mean, I'm telling you, like, the Wii U is, it's great. Yeah. Cheap. I love cheap. I don't know why I just did that. Why did I just do that? It's just bananas. I've got a million bananas. That's why it's good to have checkpoints. Especially in a game that tends to be this hard. Mm-hmm. Whoa, that was... Whoops. I forgot to grab. That's what she said. Alright, so anyway. Wow, that one was bad. wow. Like my friend Steve used to say, don't inhale for a while. Nope, not doing it, not falling for that trick again. Whoops! Supposed to grab, aren't I? Yeah, you gotta hit that button. Anyway, alright. So as you can see, I die a lot. You know, like I said, there's a lot of trial and error. Sometimes you gotta figure it out as you go along. And it's just, it doesn't really help you out. Well, I'll just get a guy back. I jumped. So, no. Oh, I didn't wait for it to go all the way up. Gotta wait for it to go all the way up. Guess what? That's what she said. Oh, nailed it. Okay, anyway. So you're going to get these playthroughs pretty much every day this week. In case you're wondering. And I'm sure you're so excited. All right, so wait till it hits its apex. Now we can, there we go. And I got the puzzle piece. I still need a G. Where are those G's? I can't get all these bananas. Why? Because, no, I got that! No! Whoops. I actually didn't mean to do that. I actually wasn't trying to do that. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, give me that coin. Oh, keep missing it. Okay. Oh, you know what? I think I'm gonna drop. Alright, this makes me want to fall up till I drop. Alright, try this again. Let's get those bananas. The ones you can get, and there we go. Oh, and that was all it was. Just more fucking bananas. Zippity. Zippity doo da, zippity a. My oh my, what a wonderful bullshit. Alright, so let's go here. And then the way. Oh, stop fucking doing that! Jesus Mary. You suck. You suck ass. Us, bastard. And speaking of Mass Effect 3, because you know I love talking about Mass Effect 3, the multiplayer. So today, I like totally like, I was using the Sentinel, which I obviously suck as. Even though when I'm in the multiplayer room and I have the Sentinel of Orcha, it's like, yeah, okay, I didn't own this room. I did it again. Just so you know, I was played with, some of my Xbox 360 Mass Effect 3 multiplayer friends. Assailant was one of them. and Red Roos Trinker was the other one. And those dudes are just solid. Like, they're just fucking solid. Salant is ridiculous. You know, so many of these guys, they just finish in first all the time. And you're like, how do you do that? But, so, finally. Okay, I need to get on there. Right, so what do I gotta do? I gotta jump on you. And jump on you, and there we are. And there you have it. No, not doing that. So this is the way I am with the Vorcha Sentinel. I got all 5 bells of amazing! I showed up to their room, and they, you know, they're the type that, like, they fucking have, like, 200,000 points every, you know, if you know anything about the Mass Effect 3 multiplayer, then you know what I'm talking about. If you don't know anything about the Mass Effect 3 multiplayer, let me explain it to you like this. You get a certain amount of points, especially when you're on Platinum runs. And it's all leveled up. It's all like levels, you know. So you have the bronze is the easiest, and the platinum is the hardest, and so on, and everything silver and gold. And silver and gold. I unlocked an image. So like, so platinum is the highest. So since it's the highest level, you get the most enemies, the biggest enemies, and you get the most points for each enemy. So like a good score is, you know, you want to stay in the 6-figure mark, 100,000. Somewhere around there. So if you get like 200,000, that means you're killing shit, and you're killing shit at like a ridiculous rate. So I showed up to this, you know, my friend Salem invited me. I show up to the room with my Vorcha Sentinel, and I show up to the room. They're all at like, it's like wave 9, and I only had like 3 waves, and I still finished with like 60,000 points, which is a lot. You know, I mean, I'm just sick with that Vorcha Sentinel. So I was trying to use the Vorcha Sentinel today in a gold solo. But people doing platinum solo players, like, it's fucking nothing. Like, oh yeah, I did this in 12 minutes. You know, and I'm, like, having a hard time with gold. And I kind of pride myself on my ability to play Mass Effect 3, especially. And I'm just sucking at the gold solos. So I was using the Vorcha Sentinel that I own with, and I mean, it's like, if there's ever a chance for no apparent reason for me to, like, get killed, I get killed. So, I only got to, like, wave 5, wave 2, you know, I did nothing. It was nothing. It was shit, and I was so disappointed. I got so pissed, I threw my controller again against the wall. There's so many scuff marks on the wall, because I'm a fucking maniac. And, but you all knew that. You know that I'm a fucking maniac. And that's that. So, here's Cranky Kong. Cranky Kong has the cane. And the cane helps you bounce higher. And you can also jump on good like spikes and shit. You need that. You need that cane. You know how to time it. Which I do. And there's a puzzle piece! Moinga. Okay. That's what I do with my triplet nieces. Boinga? Boinga? They love that. So, yes, I have triplet nieces. They are my loves. Love my triplet nieces. And boinga, boinga. And they're going to be 3 soon. Imagine that. 3 years old. That was a fucking crazy ass day, man. The day that they were born. But, that's neither here nor there. Is that something I can jump on? Nothing I can jump on. The cane does a lot more damage to. Okay. Let's see if I can get to, Doink. Doink. Alright, let's see if I can get. I want to try to get to, like, 1-5? Yeah, something like that. Well, I mean, look, yeah, these levels are a little bit longer than the ones that you're used to with Super Mario, 3D world. So, you know, they're a little bit more extensive. So, just bear with me. You know, it's like what Sherlock Holmes asked about Mary when she gets old and the warts to the fortune teller. Oh, she's covered in warts. Are they extensive? You know, that's pretty much what these boards are. They're very extensive. So don't mind that. Yeah, I got skills that pay the bills. I do pay my bills. All right, so let's get a puzzle piece. Why'd you have to do that? Because I can do that. So it's okay. All right, I need to get the last. I need to get the last letter. So the letters unlock levels, and the puzzle pieces unlock pictures. That's pretty interesting. I was wondering what those puzzle pieces do. There's another puzzle piece. Puzzle piece! Message! Okay, so let's go here. So, in case you guys don't know, like, I also want to do web development tutorials, as they help me with my web development skills. And, I went from, like, not being able to do anything with a website other than, like, change the color on a button press to, you know, now I make fully interactive social networks, so. They're not just fully interactive, they're also fully dynamic. And, so I would like to spread that knowledge, but I need... Oh, wow. I need to stop doing that. I need the right software on my computer. But, yeah, having this mic helps. Every little bit helps. Man, I tell you everything on this playthrough. These playthroughs, I tell you, like, yes, the other day I lost my gerbil. Yeah, I tell you everything on this. I don't actually have a gerbil. Sorry. I kind of made that one up. I was going to come up with something a little bit more personal, but that's too personal, and you don't even know anything about anything. Alright, so, what the hell am I talking about? I'm trying to play through this game here. That's what I'm trying to do. Now, you'll notice that Cranky Kong is also adept at, there's the G. Where are those G's? He's also adept at, swimming, like you can beat up people when you swim. There we are. Where's the coin? Alright. I just gotta find the last puzzle piece. It's up there. That sucks. Oh, no it doesn't. As I said in my review, they don't make you need anything. I'm missing a puzzle piece. I'm missing two puzzle pieces, actually. Let's see if I can count. But I got the Donkey Kong, so I'm good. Two puzzle pieces I'm missing. Scumfucker. Alright, so... You know what? Let's squeeze one last one in. I'm sure you guys are all, like, really interested in seeing what happens next. So let's do that. Excuse me, but I do think I unlocked that. Oh, that sucks. Why can't I get to that? I got all the Kong. I got the Kong! Alright, well, I'm gonna try to unlock another thing. Okay, so we're gonna finish with this today and then get back to it tomorrow. Same BookMan time, same BookMan channel. Same book time, same book channel. That's what it should be. And I'm going to try to find all those KONGs for you so I can unlock all those little things. All those extras. Yeah, I hate these. Oh, see? That's why. Damn it. You know what really sucks when you when you do that? That really sucks too. Yeah. Like I said, the puzzle pieces aren't as important to me as the KONGs, because the KONGs are what unlock levels. Oh, this is the minecart. Oh, shit. I forgot about this. This might be a quick level, but I might miss, like, everything, so... Just bear with me. There's the K. Oh, puzzle piece. And why did I get the puzzle piece? Because I didn't jump on the thing. There's the... Hey, that wasn't supposed to happen. Get that heart back. Boring. Yeah, this one's actually a lot easier than the later ones, obviously. Later ones are like, watch out, there are 15,000 hazards right in front of your face. And somehow you gotta... Oh! Bow! Go! Bow! I ducked! There we go. You don't got the heart for it. Oh, damn it. I'm missing puzzle pieces left and right. Oh, no! No! I gotta do this one over. Don't worry, I'll do this over on my own time. You don't have to worry, I'm not gonna have you sit through that again. Yeah, I think I'll do that. I think I'm just gonna go... it kind of defeats the purpose, but... There's another puzzle piece I just missed. Well, I could actually get one of the letters here, I think. Alright, so... Well, that was more or less the first stage. I'm going to finish this tomorrow. So, stay tuned! There will be a lot more of Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze on the Wii U to come. So, sit tight and shut up. No, sit tight and I'll see you tomorrow.